Software from that console.
I've got no time for talking.
Corporal Kane, right? Good job clearing out the hangars.
Corporal, I refuse to repair this power transfer until I'm assigned additional protection.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to unbreak this equipment.
Look at the configuration of the turbine.
That has to be at least 50%.
So I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
What the hell were you doing? Chatting it up with the local Strog women? Come on, let's get back to Ryan's truck.
She didn't say that.
Enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move! Accomplished. This is Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. The Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent.
Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor.
We're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone. Rhodes, do you read me?
Yes, sir.
Get to my position ASAP. I need your talents.
On the way, sir.
Sledge, you're with me on cleanup detail. Kane, you go help clear out the LZ. Good luck.
Now passing through the stratosphere. Braking procedure has begun.